Right, here we are again. Back in the Ferrari fixed challenge.
Your exit is clear. Watch the white line. Okay, John, we've got 2 laps to get the job done.
If you haven't guessed it from that pit exit, we're at Silverstone on the full GP layout. Wasn't planning on running the Ferrari fixed challenge this season, but after a fun race at Daytona, I thought I'd give it another race. Strangely, iRacing has me at the number one car, so highest rated driver in this race. Just to put no pressure on me. Did a couple of laps of practice and I was well off the pace of the quick guy, so how this race is going to go. I'm missing my braking points in a minute. Easy to get enough track at that first corner. Oh, I nearly spun it. That's cost me a load of time. Sequence of corners that was.
Was at 201.66.
Too quick into there again. Attempts down, I'm not going to get that back. I
P2.
I reckon if I got that one corner decent, I might equal that guy's time. I got close to it anyway. Oh well, P2 will have to do for the minute.
That's the end of the session, P2.
P2. Okay, last race I did at Daytona, I finished P2 after starting P1. So maybe if I start P2 this time, I might finish P1. That's my weird logic anyway. Be a tough race. 15 minutes. Hopefully I can survive the first lap. You never know. Wait for everybody to grid up.
P2, 15 minutes.
Pole man's a D-class, 3.4. He's quick enough for a D-class.
Stay behind the safety car in the right column.
Left column, Jim.
Okay, John, be ready.
Terrible start, he jumped on the brakes.
Right side, clear right. Right side, clear right.
Go on, place back.
Starts all right, let's build on it.
Let's get a gap to third place, concentrate going half forward. Uh-huh. half track, really. Let's get that nice big gap behind.
On your left, clear left.
That wasn't meant to be a dive. That delayed us both. Seem to be quicker through Beckett's.
Just done a 202.04. Your last lap time was at 202.18.
Need to get that corner right.
John, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left.
Trying to put the pressure on. Ah, that's enough track.
Just cut the track.
No, I didn't. Just went a bit wide. Thank you.
Okay, John. Stay close. Wait for him to make a mistake.
I'm faster. I'm just not getting the opportunity to go by. Exit. Give them a bit of breathing space. Definitely a bit better than me on that corner, despite how tight he goes in. 5 second gap behind.
To go. Come on, keep it together. We'll be on the podium here.
Podium, Jim. I want the top spot if I can. Pushing hard.
Okay, mate, we really think you should pass this guy.
So do I, Dean. So do I.
the guy behind has just done a 202.03. John, keep piling on the pressure. He'll make a mistake.
Ain't got much time left, Jim.
Just 2 minutes left. 2 minutes to go.
Anyway.
Together, we'll be on the podium.
Get much more closer. Bit of oversteer into the corner. Him to make a mistake. Just not enough.
Well done, John. Great drive. That's a podium.
Good race, good race. Thoroughly enjoyed that, buddy. That was hard work. Safety car's in. Pace car, safety car. Whatever you want to call it. I'm just trying to watch when my friend in the blue here goes, but without triple screens it's very awkward. Especially when you're coming off a bend. He went there, they tapped the brakes. I thought he was going to stop, so I did the same. And that allowed me to get swallowed up by the pack. was quite fortunate. Second place car, the number two, decided to go quite cautious into this corner. I took full advantage and went round the outside. And that was it after that. Spent the rest of the race looking at the back of number nine. But I have to say, thoroughly enjoyed that. I'm glad we didn't make contact at any time. Thought I was the quicker driver if I could get in free air, but not number nine, number five. But yeah, catching him is one thing, getting past when you've got exactly the same car, same setup, is something completely different unless they make a mistake, and he just didn't make any big mistakes. Lots of cops corner there. He had a bit of a slow run for it, but I just had nowhere to go. This is how it was for the entire 15 minutes of the race. Nose to toe. Right, here are the results. We were in split 4 or 6. Three X has cost me a bit. Safety rating got down 0.12. Still a 4.71, so nothing to worry about. But my I rating, that's got up a nice 75 from that. That was a good race. And there we are, car number one, started in second place, finished second place. It's 0.5 off the leader at the end. And that fastest lap just sums our race up. 2 minute 1 second 0.6 and a 2 minute 1.6. We're the only cars hitting the 201s. A really good race. I'll say I felt I was faster. I got past. Who knows whether I would have got away or he would have just sat there behind me and got past me again. Right, if you enjoyed that race, because I know I certainly did. Hopefully see you all in the next one.